My final word for Gunna, I mean for 6ix9ine, is holla at Gunna.
You a celebrity, nigga. You can't just be walking up into no random LA Fitness by yourself.
Wrestler, pick him up. Slam him. Oh, you just see Gunna gonna be straight.
Nigga said Gunna next.
That is not stupid. That's the thing. You not finna.
See none. Hey, look. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Kells, or Kells on them gang, and we back with another banger. Hey, look, man, y'all can already see.
It's new. All your niggas crash and follow the blind, and you crash net, new. Baby Joker going to Ace of Spades to come out his debt, new. Every time I come direct, nigga, get your
aim. Man, we can go ahead and get started with this vid right here. We're gonna go ahead and react. I know y'all seen by the title, y'all seen what they did to this man 6ix9ine, man. We can go ahead and talk about it right here. I got my homie right here. Joey got jet lag. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel, man. Go ahead and introduce yourself, man.
What's going on? It's Joey got jet lag. We here, we gonna chop it up on some of these videos that we find out here that's interesting. Get y'all a little bit of this who said gang involvement.
Go ahead, put your bottle up, man.
Oh, you know.
Go ahead and put it up. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get started with this vid right here. We gonna react to 6ix9ine getting put down. They put them paws on that man. It's been a long time coming. Everybody been plotting this man down for everybody reacting to it. We're gonna go ahead and get ours too. But also y'all can tell by the difference of a little camera, we're gonna do something a little different here. It's a little watch party. That's what I'm gonna call it for right now. Y'all stay tuned into it. Let me know down below if y'all want to see this type of content. Make sure y'all leave a like on the video, y'all comment down below, and y'all subscribe to the game. Go ahead and talk about it. Let's talk about it, man.
Finally happened. I don't want to see nothing happen to nobody except for people who deserve it. I think he deserve it, not just because of like how he snitched, but like how he carried himself after he snitched. Like he was just like the rawest thing moving. Like he ain't just snitched. He kept, you know, provoking people. So I think if it would have been my guys and we would have caught him in that situation, it wouldn't have been for the internet glory. It would have been a video, but the video wouldn't have been on the internet.
Yeah,
like the video would have been for the guys.
Yeah, I'm about to say the guys got him like at that point. But yeah, like for real, like I said, man, you gotta talk that talk. Like you've been talking, like you walking out here with no security, you act real crazy. Like you gotta expect this shit to come.
My
like,
dick pussy.
Yeah, real rat. Like you was talking real spicy, so it's like I feel bad for the nigga, but like it's like nah, like you can't. You gotta have the same energy. So then you got caught lacking. You a celebrity, nigga. You can't just be walking up into no random LA Fitness by yourself. You think because you had that big ass jacket on and hoodie and shit, like nobody was gonna recognize you. Like, bro, you a celebrity. You can't do that. Like, you gotta recognize who you is. Man, come on, that nigga don't know what's going on, bro. That nigga was over with. Look, this is when my man's on the ground, man. They stomping, breaking them ribs. He was
But he gave him a Hulk Hogan stomp. Oh my god.
Real live, no, yo, look, oh, I'm tripping. I'm missing the audio. That's how they should have treated your bitch ass.
Hold on, go back to that kid. Mm. Go back to that kid.
That nigga hit him with a sparring kid. That nigga got a wall.
Pause that kid. Hold on, first of all, I don't know if his ribs are broke.
They gotta be over with.
If they not, that's why I said me and my guys would like if we would have called him in the back. I don't even think he got shoes on, so he round the bathroom slipping his spot.
Nah, I think he wearing them. But look, I ain't even gonna lie though. Like when I first seen the vid, I really thought like, I was like, yo, this is some shit that he would do. Like just to, you know, he was quiet for a little bit. Like this is some shit he'll set up. Like he'll go that far. Like,
nah.
But look, after I seen now. The other angles and shit.
Hulk Hogan stop. Because
if I remember correctly, that video, this part right here, wasn't out yet. Like, this was after. Like, this wasn't even before. Like, when the first vid came out, I was like, he could have just, you know, did a little PR move or some shit. Damn. So, called you Mickey Mouse ass pussy ass nigga. Damn, nigga. He said, take a picture, nigga. I want to be famous. Say you pulling my hair. Yeah, they pulling you like a hoe, bro. I know he ain't fight back. Everybody over there, you see them in the... I ain't even see them in the back. You see them niggas watching that nigga on the floor. Look.
Nah, that's the dude that was like, I'm a fan.
See, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm a fan, man. You was a fan. Hey, look, if you was a fan, why you help my mans out?
Ooh, he gave... Ooh, you know what hurt. He rolled so hard.
Yeah, man. They gotta be some. Oh, look. Hey, look. Here, this is my footage, man. Yo, they show that man. Look. Ooh.
Hold on. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm gonna send me a little shot too, man.
If me.
I know that shit burning that chest like he burning his stomach, man, after that stomp.
You see how he walking around? Like, he a little dude.
Yeah, he alert. So he a little alert. I already know what you're talking about. Like, yeah, he would
nah,
be.
He not woozy, and he don't got brains, and he don't got a concussion. He might got a concussion, but it ain't. Nah, I need him to be like, he just got hit on the football field. Like, stumbling. He stumbling. And first he up, like, man, we would have broke his ankles. And boy, he walking around like it's all good. Now he about to be back. As soon as he hears, like, he going to be back on the internet. Oh, y'all Wolfing. Call me.
Y'all niggas jump me. Y'all niggas pussy. Yeah, nah. Yeah, look. Yeah, straight up. You already know.
Y'all to give me the ones. Want to give me the ones.
You already know, bro.
Like,
that's
going to pop his shit.
He going to really talk. Yeah, he going to talk like this shit won't. Nope. What it's supposed to be, you. Nah, you can't, bro. You can't.
Y'all.
I ain't jumping, bro.
That's crazy. I just sat there and watched it, bro. That nigga swinging that ponytail like a bad bitch. I'm telling you.
You ain't seen, buddy? You ain't seen buddy pick him up by his head, said, I want to be famous, nigga. I forgot about that. That's the heavy boy, too.
That nigga rolled through
look,
his back
picked
like
his head
a
up. That nigga said, huh.
He did that nigga greasy.
That nigga got done the dirtiest way, man. Hey, man. Shit, though. And that's about it right there. What's the little ending note on 6ix9ine, man? What else you got to say? Final words what you got to say for my mans? You got any advice for him? At this point in life, like, what you got to say?
I don't feel bad for you because you told you was portraying the gangster. Like, him just antagonizing, him not taking his win, because what he got was a win, but he snitched and he's still running around, like, doing what he wants to, you know, and he's still antagonized. Well, I don't think he's going to be humbled by this. Like, I think he got the money, so he's just going to smarten up. Okay, y'all beat me up, but y'all ain't doing nothing. I'm going to just get more security. Once I heal up, I'm going to get back on the internet. I'm going to pop more shit. I'm going to drop some music because I'm relevant again.
Hot topic.
Man, if y'all would have did him dirty to where he was like, yo, I'm really scared for my life.
He shouldn't have got up.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Up. He should have woke up in the hospital.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if he would have woke up in the hospital,
he would have thought about it a little different.
He would have probably, if you would have woke up with your mom beside you praying, your brother beside you would have woke up, they looking at you crazy, DJ Academics by your bedside holding your hand. Like,
I did see DJ Academics look like he seen the vid. That nigga was sitting there like sick, crying.
That's his man. That's his man.
Yeah, he gonna
like,
be there for him. He gonna be there for him. Hey, look, what you think? Hey, look. I seen something else too. Right now we on this topic for before we end it, man. Nigga said, Gunna next.
That is not stupid. That's the thing. You not finna Gunna gonna have security. you didn't pull the video up. Go find the video of Gunna security slamming that boy in the jewelry store. Pull it up right now. Pull it up while we talking about it. Go on YouTube, pull it up.
You said store?
I know you. Yeah, in the jewelry store. he was going shopping in the mall. He was shopping. He ran up on Gunner security. It was painted. You watching it, ain't you? Pull it up. Pull it up so the people can see. Gunner security did what he was supposed to do. I don't know about goddamn shooting and shit, but he does.
I just see the short of him on the floor, but I don't see the. I'm trying to see the slam though.
Slam the shit out of him, boy. I'm trying to tell you, he slammed that nigga like body slam, nigga, like a wrestler. Pick him up, slam him. Oh, you just seen it. I told you. Pull it up. Pull it up so the people can see. Here. Yeah. Gonna go be straight.
Damn, put that nigga to sleep.
Oh my. Oh, boy, that nigga.
Gonna go be alright.
Somebody get knocked up.
Gonna go be alright. Gonna go be straight.
Boy.
I gotta
slam the shit out of that. Who you running up on? Body slam. Yo, that nigga laid.
Yeah, he laid on his head, too. He wasn't playing with him.
Night, night. Damn, boy. Yo, you ain't even peeping. You ain't even peeping. Why the nigga shoe flew off? Why the shoe flew off when he hit the ground? Run it back.
Yo, you lying.
Watch the shoe.
You lying.
Watch the shoe fly off.
You lying, bro.
See, this is what I'm saying. They did him worse than they did 6ix9ine. Damn, you seen the
cross, came across.
Yeah, they didn't help him.
He got sleazy.
Yeah, he went night night.
Yeah, word. Yeah, that's Raz, man. That nigga lost a shoe too. Yeah, I hope Gunna keep him Gunna on payroll.
Hey, he need to go high. 6ix9ine need to go high. Mm-hmm.
Y'all might as well go ahead and get on the track together. Go ahead and get right. Get paid. Hey, but look, man, we'll go ahead and end this video right here.
My final word for Gunna, for 6ix9ine. It's holler at Gunna.
Final word.
Holler at Gunna. Yeah, man. Get up with Gunna. Get some of that Gunna security.
Hey, look, man, don't wolf that talk, man, if you can't do it. If you can't have security on you 100%, man, don't talk like you free. Because you ain't free no more.
Yeah, LA Fitness, goddamn.
Look, you got all that money in the world, but look, you this close to a box, nigga. Everybody know what you look like. Everybody knows what you look like.
With that weed. Yeah,
come on, bro. You got that whole head in your head, man. Like, what you doing? Like, you in this box right here. You think you really thought you could just walk into an LA Fitness and work out, man? Come on, now you gotta think about
it. I mean, give him credit though. He been doing it for how long?
He been doing it for a little minute, but look, let's be real though. Like, it was only a matter of time, my nigga. Like, you could definitely you be working out at the crib. You could do whatever, but we ain't about to keep talking about what you should have did. Nigga, we seen what happened, like. Bet you won't do it again, though. I bet you won't do that shit again. It's over with. Hey, but look, man. Hey, make sure if y'all enjoy this type of content, man, y'all want to see down below. Let me know down in the comments if y'all want to see this type of content again. Y'all want to react to some more. Let me know down in the comments, like, if you got some actual topics specifically. We're going to do whatever we want to do. I'm going to have more guests up here. Right now, it's just my homie right here. We're going to have some more. Here we're going to have some more debates. Leave a like. Comment down below. Subscribe to my homie channel, man. Joey got jet lag TV, man. It's gonna be down in the description. I got you. Shit. But that'll be it right here. Hey, man. It's Kells or Kells on them gang, and we gone.